I'm the two-time national champion for the U.S. I won nationals again to get here.
All right. Mm-hmm. So you are the man with the target on your back then.
Man with the target on the back.
What about you, Hui?
I actually had to go through the last chance qualifier yesterday, and I was one of the top four there, so I made it in.
Look at that. You got two tiers, two different experiences. You got the national champion and the dude who just squeaked in.
Arthur Halabay from Kona, Hawaii at the Video Game 2012 World Championships for Pokemon. And I'm here with...
Enosh,
Zach,
Wolf,
Dom,
Henry.
Third place at Worlds last year and sixth place at Nationals and still no invite.
Yeah, I finished seventh at Nationals, but I didn't end up qualifying. Got knocked out second round before.
I won US Nats.
I got knocked out in LCQ.
I made it through LCQ.
Think you're going to do well?
Shot. Hopefully we'll do well. No guarantees. There's some luck involved in this game, but you know, we'll try and play our best, and you know, we'll see where that takes us.
We are Plusl and Minun, the Pokemon. We're electric type Pokemon. Super cute.
You guys are steely vets then, huh?
Yeah. Except he does well. I never do well.
You choke under pressure?
I choke every year. Last year, I misclicked when I had the win, and I pressed the wrong button, and I lost because of that.
Mistakes, mental mistakes.
Exactly, yeah. Pressure got to me, but I'm doing better this year.
Super cool. I definitely recommend it. Don't forget your deck.